Hello students, good morning to you. In this video we will discuss about the hygroscopic substance. Hygroscopic substance are those substance which absorb the moisture from the atmosphere. Hygroscopic substance absorb the moisture from the atmosphere. But they remain, but there is no change in their physical state. If they are amorphous solid, they will remain in the amorphous solid. If they are in the liquid state, they will be remain after absorption of water, they will remain in the liquid state. There is no change in the physical state of the substance. Hygroscopic substance are the substance, or you can say compounds, substances which absorb the atmospheric moisture, without changing its physical state. Amorphous solid, they will remain amorphous solid. For example, these are the hygroscopic substances exist in the solid state. Calcium oxide, you can say quicklime, anhydrous calcium chloride, phosphorus pentoxide, or the silica gel. And concentrated sulfuric acid is also hygroscopic substance present in the liquid state. You can take a screenshot of it, then I will explain further. You are seeing that hygroscopic substances do not change their physical state. While the daily cushion substance also absorb the moisture from the front, they also absorb the moisture from the atmosphere, but they change their physical state. The slime substance is converted into amorphous substance, but it does not happen in the case of hygroscopic substance. Amorphous solid will remain as amorphous solid. Some of the substances are used for the drying agent or dehydrating agent. Further, I am explaining. Drying agents are those substances which absorb the moisture from any other substance. That is why the substance becomes, other substance becomes dry. Hence they are called as a drying agent, like the anhydrous calcium chloride is a drying agent. That is why it is used in, desiccator for drying the substance. Now see, what is desiccator? नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज डिहाइड्रेटिंग एजेंट. डिहाइड्रेटिंग एजेंट आर दोज एजेंट विच एब्जॉर्ब द मॉइस्चर फ्रॉम द सब्सटेंस और यू कैन से इट रिएक्ट्स केमिकली. इट कैन रिमूव द वाटर फ्रॉम द सब्सटेंस हैविंग द हाइड्रोजन एंड ऑक्सीजन. द हाइड्रोजन एंड ऑक्सीजन विच आर प्रेजेंट इन एनी सब्सटेंस इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ डिहाइड्रेटिंग एजेंट दे विल कंबाइन टू फॉर्म वाटर मॉलिक्यूल एंड वाटर मॉलिक्यूल इज रिमूव. फॉर एग्जाम्पल इट रिमूव्स केमिकली कंबाइंड वाटर. इट रिमूव्स केमिकली कंबाइंड वाटर और द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ द वाटर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल C2H5OH दिस इज एथेनॉल और यू कैन से इथाइल अल्कोहल. वेन इट इज हीटेड इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ कंसनट्रेट सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड एट 160 टू 170 डिग्री सेल्सियस C2H4 एथिलीन इज ऑब्टेन्ड. वाटर मॉलिक्यूल इज रिमूव्ड. दिस इज एथिलीन. वाटर मॉलिक्यूल H एंड 1H फ्रॉम दिस वन H2O इज रिमूव्ड एंड वी गेट एथिलीन. In the same way, this is molecule of glucose. Concentrated sulfuric acid remove the water molecule from the glucose. 6 water molecule is removed. Element of the water combined to form water molecule, and we get carbon. In the same way, when sucrose is when concentrated sulfuric acid is added in the sucrose or it then only carbon is left behind removing the water molecule.